Mr. Hatman, excuse me, but it's been a while since the last episode. Do you know when the next one's gonna start?
Well, it's been dark like this for the last, I don't know, month or so, so we're gonna have to wait till the sunlight shows up.
And when is that gonna be?
Right now. Also, I'm gonna need you to get one of the contestants for me. Whew. Welcome back, everyone, to another crazy installment of the fictional Beatbox Fightouts. Last episode was our most iconic one ever between two Cartoon Network icons, Finn and Mordecai. Finn showed us that he was still standing, dissing Mordecai's friends and his show, as well as having a smooth performance. But Mordecai did something that I was not even expecting, using his whistle to go from day to night, calling Finn a crybaby, and giving some huge low blows that not even Finn can recover from. And after a few days of voting, Mordecai will be going on to round two.
Yeah, I won! Let's just say that whoever faces me in round two has some stiff competition with the Brodecai.
Brodecai.
Yeah, the Brodecai. It's a pretty decent name, don't you say? Unless if you have a problem with it, dude.
Well, I guess I don't have a problem with it.
Today is going to be a battle of two isekai anime magic users, who are funny enough from the same two series as Rem and Megumine. Supposedly known as the goddess of water, on this side of the stadium we have Aqua!
What do you mean, supposedly? I am the goddess Aqua.
Okay, that's cool and all, Aqua, but one, I did not ask, and two, I don't give two craps.
On the other side of the stadium, we have a candidate for the Royal Throne of Lagunica. She is also a half-elf. Today we have Emilia. How's it going, everyone?
Okay, for those of you who keep complaining about the voices, I'm sorry, but I want to see you try on a $0 budget to find feminine voice actors. And no, your mom and sister don't count.
Oh, great, the perfectionist is here.
Hey, Aqua, long time no see.
Gee, I wonder why it's been so long. It's not like you're so annoying or anything.
Come on, Aqua, I thought we were cool with each other.
And by cool, do you mean cool like your fake personality, or cool that you're just gonna ditch me?
Both are accurate to you, so.
Well, that's a shock. The one who's always getting roasted is the one doing the roasting so far. So let's keep the ball rolling with you, Aqua. On your mark, get ready, start!
Gather around, cause I'm about to tell a story about how Emilia ditched her lover and she won't fly. Everyone outside this world is her. And even though things worked out in the end, that still does not change the fact that everyone in the world will never quit her new lover. Oh yeah, you just stay down half out. It's like you dress, you belong amongst the shout. And I know that you're gonna lose, so run away now. You run away like you always do.
Wow, Aqua, that was actually really good. As the royal candidate for Lagunica, how do you feel about that, Emilia?
Well, that was okay enough, but it would have been a lot better if I could understand what she was saying.
That was better than anything you could ever do.
You wanna bet on that, you fake goddess?
Yeah, actually I do wanna bet on that now that you said that.
Hey, Emilia, when do you think you'll be ready?
Does this answer your question?
Hey, look, I found a missing piece. Does Aqua know what it is? If she did, she wouldn't be so useless. She's wasting money on all the beer. Look at her, she's crying right now. And that's not what you should fear. Maybe you should put some shorts on and stay. are dealing with your bullcrap again. Someday, you'll know how it feels when you ascend. But we know that won't happen, 'cause you're just useless.
Go get her, Leah. Putting Kazuma in death, bro.
Wow, Emilia, that was incredible!
I agree, that was truly amazing, Miss Emilia.
That was only because she got help. It's not against the rules.
Aqua, I hate to break it to you, but I never said anything about rules.
You did break one rule, though, Aqua, and that's there's no use as goddesses allowed in this competition. But don't worry, water under the bridge.
Since I'm not too evil, I'm just gonna end the episode here for Aqua's sake. So, don't forget to go on the community poll to vote for which character you guys think won this fight out. Thank you for watching Fictional Beatbox Fightouts. I'm your host, Hatman, and I'll see you all later.
Hashtag stop Aqua abuse.
So, Donald, are you ready for tonight?
Wait, we're doing something tonight?
Yeah, tonight. You know, that one thing we schedule every 2 weeks.
Yeah, I don't think I follow you.